Hello, everyone. I saw someone else do a playthrough of this on YouTube, and each of their videos was like 10 minutes, and they did like 20 videos. So that's a little over 3 hours, and they're already way better at this than I am. Hey, Seth, right? We can stay here for a little while. Anyway, it looks like there might be tons of rare items around here. Maybe we can find a treasure like that big crystal, too. Man, that crystal is huge. It's such a waste that it fell into the ocean. If there was only some way to get it from the sea floor.
Are you still talking about that? You don't learn, do you? Let the humans deal with that rubbish. Only the weird old man that lives in that tower would be crazy enough to try and make something that takes you to the bottom of the ocean.
What? That weird old guy has something that'll go to the seafloor?
Yes, he was talking about its submission or something.
A submarine! Sesame, that's it. We can get to the sunken treasure. Okay, Sesame, I'll get everything ready in the village. Your job is to go find the old guy and ask to use the submarine. Sesame, the ocean's great. There's lots of fish and tasty stuff. Great. Now that it's decided, I'm counting on you.
Okay, so you just have to bribe the Chocobo with food all the time? I guess one of the bombs shares a bed. I don't know why these bombs have beds. It's a very strange, strange thing. What's that? Is there a shop in this town? This looks like a shop.
Oh no, a customer? I'm sorry, I'm not open yet. What? Do I know anything about a gate key? Yeah, I've got one. Everyone's freaked out about that old man, so they locked the gate. As for me, I have to do business with him, so I use the key to go in and out. Huh? You want to go see the old man? Why didn't you tell me that sooner? I'll open it up for you. It's open. It's a lot of work, this walk-in business.
Huh? You would have opened it yourself if I gave you the key?
Tell me that kind of stuff sooner. I'm pooped. I don't want to move anymore.
Okay, but how do I get out of here? So if I go back in there, does he sell stuff for me, or...?
Welcome, please buy something.
Alright. So, I can... 300 gil for a memory tag. The shit? Let's sell this. I'll sell one of these. We need those. Okay. Gonna grab a teleport or a memory tag so I can save in dungeons if need be. This was originally for PS1. It screams with PS1, doesn't it? So let's see, my spell levels are 4, 3, 3, 4, 3, 1. I need to cast Drain more. Oh, that's right, you never had a PS1. I forgot about that. You weren't cool. While all your friends were playing PS1, you were sitting in the corner, looking lonely. Leave the village, alright. Let's do this. Enter the tower. Okay. Oh, so this is a mystery dungeon, apparently. Alright, let's see if I can not get my ass kicked in here. Ouch! What's that? A fucking... Oh, 100 gil. Excellent. The fuck is that? I need 253 XP to my next level. Just use Guild Toss on me? Are these supposed to be cactuars? So, they're not very good cactuars. Okay, this is the floor up, okay. We'll save our memory tag for now. I'm not gonna waste it there. And that guy got through this dungeon like a prick. Okay, so that guy killed his friend, and now, oh my god, and leveled up. Jesus fuck. Alright, well, it's a good thing I saved there. Just lost all my items. So, you know. Alright, so that happened. Alright, so we don't want to let the enemy kill their friend, apparently. Oh, look at that, I'm mini again. Can I not be mini anymore? That would be great. Or not. I'm gonna fucking die again. Jesus, fuck, this game is hard. Okay. fuck. Hey, thanks. I'm only on the second dungeon, this game's kicking my ass. Step on a trap, turn mini, get destroyed. Not enough items, okay. Holy fuck! Ugh. Everything in this game hits so hard! What? No, I want those. A buzzard bug. I didn't pass the first part of the dungeon here, and I'm already dying. me another teleport tag, buddy. Alright. As it stands right now, I can easily save, so I'm just gonna get a teleport tag. And if I get in trouble, I can just teleport out. Keep all my items in EXP, and not run the risk of dying. Yeah, compared to the other Chocobo dungeon there for Wii, this game's brutal. Yeah, Drain Bug, good. Need that. And I'm asleep. Look at that. A warp stone. There we go. Holy fuck. I mean, I love jobs, but it's excellent that I am now a job. There's 200 gil on the floor. I leveled up. As long as I find at least 300, I'm just getting EXP. I know it's not overly exciting to see me do this, but everything hits so hard that I just... It's objective in this game just to avoid everything, but how do you get in levels if that's the case? And how do you get items? Okay. Let's try this again. Sparkly tonic. I just want. It's like, am I supposed to be collecting essence, maybe? This game is difficult. Only did one damage? Shit! Alright, I'm gonna have to teleport out again! Holy fuck! Oh, this game is brutal! My drain's not level 2. By the time I get to the top of this tower, I'm gonna have like level 50 magic. I
50 gil? No, you gotta give me more than that. And then I go and do stuff like miss. That's really annoying. Drain book. The other Choco dungeon is way easier than this. Alright, we're going up to floor 3. This is the highest, furthest we've been into the game so far. There! Take that! And that! Ugh. Jeez, these just keep coming and coming. What's that? Hey, partner. You say you're not an enemy, huh? But that trick won't fool me. Well then, just what are you doing in my tower? You forgot? Jeez, well, you've got a selective memory. I don't have time to deal with a fellow like you. I've got to get my tower back from the imps. What a disaster. The imps have taken over my precious machine. You say you'll help me? In exchange for a favor, huh? Well, what's the favor? Of course, you forgot, huh? Oh well, looks like you're not the type who can cause mischief. Besides, as long as I'm following behind you, there'll be no danger. Do you even remember your own name? Nice to meet you, Sasori. I'm... Normally Sid, now Silky. I'm Silky, the genius scientist Silky. My skills? Alright, they're set on. Oh, he lays traps. Okay. Okay, so I can damage myself with said trap. Actual HP from this guy, please. 17, not terrible. Have to survive one hit. You fucker. And I miss.
400 gil. I'll take it.
Ooh, a saddle.
A studded collar? What's that do? Doesn't actually say what it does. I can change his name though. What is this? Drain life. But there you go, Sulky. Told you I'd name one after you. I don't know why you're hitting that. Ah, teleport tag. Cool. Now I got two. That worked out. Ah, Quake Book, cool. Oh, identify card. I actually want to use that. Oh, I had one already, alright. Memory caller, okay, what does that do? Won't forget the map, okay. Welcome back, Trife! You've kinda missed me getting annoyed because this game is really difficult compared to anything I've done so far. Oh, I see. They gotta try to get into it. Digging claws? Hell yes! Compared to previous games that I've played, this game is not easy. Corvus look like a chump. Oh, I forgot all those items. What the hell is that? Oh, I'll fight that. Magic's probably weak to electricity, though. I don't have any electricity items. Exactly! That's Sid to help out now, at least, so... is that. This game gets a lot easier when you have a companion with you, but it's still rather difficult to play. It fights it. Oh, he just fucking destroyed that. A lightning saddle? I want that. Alright, let's have this. Oh, that's right, these guys fly. And Sid just fucking destroyed it. Ah, oh, Drain Book. What? No, I do want that. Yeah, here. Drain Book. Strong against lightning. I'll hang on to that for now, I guess. There's a Grim Reaper right there. Oh, he's selling stuff. So I could sell Drain for... You know what? I like Drain, so I'm gonna pick that up. What? What do you mean I can't carry any more Drain 1 books? Interesting. One does not simply walk into Chocobo's Dungeon 2. Apparently that is a true statement. Arrow. I want to use as many of these drains as I can to make it more powerful. Right now, I'm not doing much damage at all. Okay, well. I wish they stacked items. When will games ever learn that not stacking items is not fun for players? Job now. No! I'm fucked! I can't use items, I can't attack!
Game fucked me over. Oh, wow, I made it much better there.
Yeah, like, games that now make it so you don't stack items are really annoying. Ah, I said it'll be alright. He'll be back. Oh, slows down the target. That'll be good. I did name Sid Silky. Alright, stopping my recording here.